There's nothing that's gonna prepare me for this. I took this. What are you doing lunges for?
Yeah,
and then off kilter too.
Haven't been here in a while.
Andrew Hiller wants you to do so many step ups. It's crazy. What is on your arm?
It's not a step up.
You look like you got psoriasis, dude.
I thought I had gotten it all. Okay, ow. It's too much.
Probably so much wind in this microphone.
Oh. It has something to do with
the way that you're jumping looks wrong.
I haven't jumped in a long time. Is that better?
You're welcome. Jump higher.
I'm not a black person.
That was racist.
I don't have hops.
That has nothing to do with anything.
It's gonna be a disaster.
Why are you? Well, yeah. If you're jumping like that, you're gonna trip.
Woo! You always talk about the way people jump.
You're gonna trip. Sometimes I know what I'm talking about. I used to do the same thing. When you jump, do box jump over, sometimes you lean forward a little too much. Instead of jumping up and over, you're kind of just jumping forward, and then you trip. Your legs aren't coming up high enough. Like I said, I was gonna do last week, doing Andrew Hiller's 23.2 A and B. It was 18 minute AMRAP of 36 weighted step-ups, box step-ups to a 20-inch box with a 35-pound dumbbell, and then 180 single unders with the jump rope, and then 1 minute transition followed by 2 minutes to establish an unbroken set of ring muscle-ups, which I don't have yet, so I didn't think I was going to get there anyway, but because I also took too long to start working out and everything like that, and it was the last open gym of the day, I unfortunately got cut off. So, I didn't finish all of it, but here's some clips.
Come on, give me two more. That way you only have 10 left, or 8 left, or 10. Right, 10. That's 25?
10.
Come on. Yes. Come on, give me 10. Come on. 3, 2, 1, 6. Come on. Come on, you can do single under. You can rest on the step ups. Come on.
How you figure that?
You move slower. Come on. Come on, it's a good song. Let's go. Don't tell me to shut up.
Huh?
Don't tell me to shut up.
Yeah, that's fine. Listen, we can stop this right here.
Come on.
Right now. What do you mean?
Keep going. Keep going.
What was that?
5.
Can we be done?
Huh?
Can we be done? She got a close.
Is that how you want to end this?
What you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
I guess you can't finish.
Good.
So one thing that is happening this week is I'm having surgery on my hand again to help my tendon and my ring finger move a little bit better. As you can see, it doesn't go, it goes down, but it doesn't come all the way in, and it doesn't straighten all the way. The doctor mentioned that it may not straighten all the way, but we can get a little bit more closure, which will definitely help with like grip strength and how long I can grip things. So that'll be nice. While I was preparing for the consultation, he mentioned to me that I should look up to see whether I had cut the tendon or not. And so I went through my old medical records, and let me tell you, I got the surprise of my life when I scrolled down the medical records and I saw my finger, or when I saw a finger that was not there, I saw the original pictures of my accident, which will be linked in the description below. Warning, it is graphic to some. To others, they're like, oh, there's nothing, it's not that serious. Look it, do what you want, look at it at your own risk. I found them, I thought that they were pretty interesting. After I got over the initial like traumatic flashback, and I also wanted to see what some of my friends thought of the photos when we went out to eat one night. So plus we just had a good time overall.
So, and I was like 21.
Well, no.
What do you think, Phil? I don't. You know what it reminds me of? In Italy, when they kill the pigs and they make the sausage.
That's a that good reminder.
Reminds me of the pig.
It almost looks like Photoshop, right? Let's just say that.
You like that? You like that? And then, and now with the pinky underneath.
Oh, we just mixed it in with the ragu sauce coming out out of all over the place.
What? Yeah.
You gotta be careful what town you walk into with the gang sign.
Oh my God. I mean, you got a menu for this? Is there a menu or something? With ketchup. It's freaking nasty. It's like chicken tender with like mozzarella cheese. Cause you see like the white bone.
Both cuts are like.
Yeah, yeah.
You ever heard of pizzaola?
Oh my God.
No bacon.
There you go.
3, 2, 1, go.
No, it's disgusting. Look at this. Oh my God.
I was there.
Why didn't you blew it?
What?
Why didn't you blew it?